28-year-old Miles Kaufman is an MBA candidate at Southern Methodist University. On his resume, 3 tours in Afghanistan with the 75th Ranger Regiment.
We were there in 2017, 2019, and my final deployment was in 2020 during the COVID epidemic, actually.
He's one of many veterans transitioning off of the battlefield and into the civilian job market.
I think it's difficult as a veteran to translate all the applicable skills that we do have into terms that are easily understood by some of these hiring managers.
Finding a career is even more difficult in the uncertain post-lockdown economy. So Kaufman enlisted the help of American Corporate Partners, a national nonprofit organization that pairs veterans with corporate mentoring, networking, and career advice. Mentors from more than 100 companies have helped more than 20,000 vets so far.
With your help, I've landed a job as a software engineer at Microsoft. How crazy is that?
Thank you, thank you, thank you. This is not goodbye. This is on to the next journey.
ACP founder Sid Goodfriend says the average age of vets they help is 38, and they're not looking for entry-level jobs.
How significant is having a career for a veteran coming back home?
Having a career is everything.
Goodfriend says returning service members without college degrees face an even bigger challenge.
You can't even get an interview in most companies without a 4-year degree. It would be wonderful if companies would consider military experience in some cases, if the skills are there, in lieu of a 4-year degree.
Kaufman advises fellow vets to take advantage of resources like ACP as they embark on their new mission. Michael George, CBS News, New York.